Hi friends, now we have one Lenovo IdeaPad laptop screen. In the laptop, the hinges has the issue. We'll show you how to remove the panel. It's a very simple option. Simply you need to slide. Like this, you need to remove the panel. I'll show you how to fix this. Once you fix this, simply slide it to left. Now it's fixed. Okay, thank you.